what I'm going to show you how to do is how to add DNS templates to your name.com domain. And we're going to start out here on this page, which is the name.com domain dashboard. If you need to get here at any time, you can click on My Domains and it'll show you all your domain names. You just want to click on your domain name to manage it. And then once you scroll down, we've got all of your domain details and you'll click on Manage DNS Records. Once you're here, there's this button here which says Show DNS Templates. And you won't want to click Update DNS Records right away because otherwise that'll point your site to Bandcamp. Unless you've got some music there, you probably don't want to point it to Bandcamp. So go through this list and what we're looking for is GitHub Pages. So you'll click on that and then scroll down. And last thing you need to do is click Update DNS Records. And DNS records were added. So as soon as those propagate, which should be just a couple minutes here, your domain name will point to the GitHub Pages.